Hello, great to be with you from Madrid, from the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez, this venue that dates back to 1998. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Getafe facing Sampdoria.
Well, the hosts get off to a good start in match day one with 3 points. They're in a good place. Don't let it slip now. Can they back it up?
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Pressing as a team. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. The decision is yellow card. The referee must have thought there was additional cover there. It wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking around for that man you're talking about, Derek. He looks like the last man to me.
And the free kick from long range. He didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
Firing it towards goal, and the keeper was up to the task. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Angers. 8 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you, Alan McInally. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
And firing it into the area. Oh, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post, Lee.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Now showing excellent vision. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Lost possession. He's taken on his opponent here. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
One nil then.
Gol del Getafe! Con el 15.
Unal, and now passing it through, in position, teammate available. Just found wanting in terms of the finish then. Verre. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And will it be the leveller? Oh, well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Well, after that piece of woodwork bruising, the goalkeeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. It certainly helped him out there.
Ramirez deserves credit for winning the ball back. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Angers. 31 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
Timing was perfect. Ball one. It's opening up for them. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Good-looking ball. And space to cross it. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, threat over for now. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Ramirez. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Targets available, cross comes in. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, that's the end of that for now. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Candreva. An awful lot of green space to run into. Nicely timed tackle, and a goal kick will be next. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee? Now let us point you in the direction of Champions League group. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
couldn't keep it. Augello. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, let's see about the cross. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Firing it in. Straightforward take.
Sampdoria here enjoying the bulk of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
He's in with a chance. Surely. And he takes it on. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Ramirez. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And he's broken free! Wonderful block. Well, can they find the magic they need from this corner? Ramirez with it. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
In with a chance. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Played into the centre of the box. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And they need to get tighter. And a fine cross. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Oliveira. Enes Ünal with it. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
So the corner played into the box. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say.
Se produce ahora el cambio anunciado en el Geta. Sale del terreno de juego con el 9, Ángel. Entrará en el terreno de juego con el 23, Hernández.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Not getting it forward, but they need an equalizer.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. And from there, the soft cushion volley is an absolute dream. I love this goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Even Steven, one apiece in this match. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent their last chance to get in front in the dying moments. Whipped in by Candreva.
And did his job defensively.
Corner again. Antonio Candreva responsible here. The end product just wasn't there. And that will be all for tonight. You've got to say, more positives than negatives for them in the group so far.
Yeah, absolutely. 4 points after two games. B+, something like that. It's a good start. It's not excellent, but they're in a really good position to progress now to the knockout stages. Still a bit of work.